How have I been preparing for the role of Macbeth? Mentally, the struggle is between what is real and the potency of his imagination. As the ego is allowed free rein, the imagination driven by fear. I'm really looking forward to manifesting Miranda's love for the production. She has a very palpable and potent love of the story, familiarity with it, and I'm just really interested in translating that love to the stage, because I think it'll be fascinating.